Now we're going to add a two-digit number and tens. Okay, so I'm going to look at the first number. I've got 37. It's got three tens and seven ones. Okay, now I'm going to look at 40. It's got four in the tens column and zero in the ones column, so I don't need to draw any ones. Now, I need to count how many there is altogether. Remember, when we count the tens first. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Now I'm going to carry on and count my ones. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77. And that is my answer. 77.